We've been using it, so it's a little dirty. It's got water.
Would have been squirrely as could be.
Oh yeah,
no speed. Would have looked funny too, I think.
This one's stable as hell. It's a needle boat.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that.
Totally. So when you in your other boat, and
you're whipping it.
You can start it. How y'all doing?
Actually a guy, I think in Ohio, that had some new old stock ink pens on a shelf, and that took like 6 months to find it.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. That car could be better looking. Jeepers.
This is Lake Austin. Yeah, so that's where that's
going. Let's go check the boat.
Into the frame,
yes,
that would be okay. Pardon me, sir. Pardon me, miss.
Thank you.
Hey, Robert.
Horsepower engine is a three-bladed Hartz Smitar propeller built on honor by Hartzell.
The official opening of this year's Keels and Wheels.
I'll get out of your way.
Up there.